to hit start game. Yeah.
All right, new game.
No.
Really?
Yeah. Continue.
Okay, I forgot where we were. Did we kill that boss?
Oh, I forget. We'll find out, I guess.
Yeah.
Let's see. Huh.
It's not saying there's a stream yet.
Yeah, it's not yet.
Matt tweeted out our podcast.
Matt?
Matt.
Mm-hmm. Oh, nice.
So Sean must have gotten him to...
After an intense encounter with the in garage, Ethan has found a way to the main hall, but the door outside is locked. It needs more than just a normal key to open.
Yeah, it's not coming up. Hold on.
I think it showed up a little bit.
Yeah, I think it's like slowed down for some reason.
Yeah, it's off one. Yeah. Did we start it?
I thought so.
Yeah, we're on air.
Hmm.
Oh no, here we go.
Okay.
Turn your volume up.
And this one?
Yeah. Okay, there we go. Now you're going to have to figure out what to do, Dakota.
I will.
Yep. Well, L2 is aim, I think, and R2 is fire, but not fire yet. And X is interact with stuff, I think. I forgot what the rest of the controls already.
What on earth are they fighting here?
Looks like a nice little place.
Yeah, I don't... Oh, you know what? I do remember this.
I vaguely remember.
Am I going to walk back out and there's going to be a zombie? No.
Not yet, no. I think go down the stairs.
I'm trying to look for... Here it is. I don't hear anybody.
Oh, I hear us in there.
Yeah. I do remember this. I thought we got past this part, though.
Sujetsi?
Yep.
Is that...
Yep. Oh, God.
Oh, wait. Did we beat the bosses?
I guess not. That's only just second.
Oh, no.
Why did my phone fall?
Okay.
Is there melee? Can I melee?
Yeah, there's a knife. You have a knife.
Yeah, but I mean it.
Okay, you killed it.
Alright.
Did I?
Yeah.
Wasted all the bullets. Basically, we take turns by either 10 minutes, or if you die, you pass the controller.
Gotcha.
So. Maybe you take turns
Okay.
I see a bunch of people here. Or I don't see none. Oh, wait. Look at this guy. And he's just lounging around. I think there's somebody else behind me. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I think there was two people there. I mean, if you even call them people, they don't look like the kindly folk.
And your bullets.
How do I switch to,
I think it's a D-pad like that.
There we go.
Yeah.
Time for me to cut somebody. Yes. Gonna go cut somebody. Oh! Well, this doesn't look like... They don't look very friendly. Nice. I mean, that one Oh, well, that's just nasty. You're saying nasty things to me.
Oh, my gosh.
Get off me. Don't touch me with your... Oh, no. I'm resisting. No!
Oh, no.
Am I dead? Okay.
Yeah.
Kian's turn.
Ugh, fine.
All right.
I just found that unsightly.
All right.
All right.
Let's see what I can do. Oh, so immersive with headphones.
Wait, really?
Oh, cool. I guess. I don't know. All right. Here we go.
Hope we don't have ear cancer.
Not sure how that works. Hey, you be nice in the chat.
Alright.
Can I know where you are? How much can you hear us?
A little bit.
Okay, that's good. Is it immersive at all, or? Wait, that's new.
My immersion has been compromised.
Locked from by the other these nerds. Side. I hear something.
Oh, you can actually hear it?
Oh, yeah. Ow.
Now I know what a stormtrooper feels like. Get it? It's a reference to Star Wars.
Nice. Got him.
Yeah, I thought I was pretty good myself.
No. Did we do this?
Yeah, we did. We need to do it again, though.
No, we don't. I'm gonna press on. Heck yeah, dude. We're moving on.
Ooh, nice.
Take that herb. Take that herb. I unlocked it.
Okay, and that's the door we came in from.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, it is.
It's a block, yeah.
So it is.
It's one mystery thing.
Yeah, there was a pounding. Doesn't chem fluid I hear another one. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Looks like he got you in the face. That pearly little face. Well, which you'll never see. Because there's no mirrors in this game, I think.
They're all shattered.
There are games. I mean, mirrors.
Yeah, there are mirrors, but they're shattered, I think.
Oh. Well, that just defeats the purpose of mirrors.
Okay. Oh! I died.
How'd you die? Did it come up behind you?
Yeah, he came up behind me.
All right.
Dang it. Okay.
So now which one goes in which ear?
Either way.
Okay.
Yep, wrecked.
Alright, let's try this.
Mm. Yeah, two of them. One, I was shooting at that one, and one came up behind me, and they both got me.
Honestly, I feel like it's worse with the earbuds in. Not that it's scarier, but the quality's a little bit worse. There he is.
Oh man. Oh no. He got his arm.
I get his arm? That's cool.
Yeah, he got his arm.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Looks like you gonna get it, boy. You gonna get it now.
Oh no, you hit the reload. There you go. Got him.
He went and get it.
I can hear a bit more with the and definitely hear another one. Oh, it's probably the one.
It's
there.
The one in there. I want to go.
Dude, look at his finger. Oh, it's probably through this door that there's a. It's like Keegan was fighting, correct?
I think so. Yeah.
Yeah, it's so dark. I get that. That's the point, but. There we go. Oh.
Oh.
No sorry, no sir.
Ooh. You should no scope.
Not for me. Just pour that all in my hand.
Oh.
No, this isn't. No.
Nope.
And
you got dumped, right? You got ganged on by the other guy. I think you have another guy next to you. Yep.
Excuse me, let me just.
Let me through.
Oh, nice.
No. You're fine.
Oh, my gosh.
There's three of them.
There's three of them. Oh, my gosh.
Let's go in the light where it's safe.
Can they not go in the light?
No, you can aim better in the light.
Oh. Your character can actually aim better?
I like how they're blocking their head, trying to protect it. That's cool. It's like, they're still somewhat human. We're murdering them.
We ain't murdering them. This is an act of self-defense.
You're out of bullets.
There's one. You can't take me down.
Oh, no.
You know who I am?
No. No.
And I'm dead.
Oh, man.
I think I got one of them, though. Coast turn again.
All right, yeah. Let me show you how it's done.
Mm-hmm. All right, come on, pause.
I'm gonna be hard on them like roast chicken, like slow cooked chicken that's been cooked for about, I don't know, 24 hours in the cooker. One of the slow pot roasters, and then you make the beef stew, and it's all good. Wait, no, I'm thinking of beef. Never mind.
Excuse me.
Molded. These creatures are hard to kill.
Stop them. Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's right. I can. So, okay, you can sprint, but.
Mm-hmm. Hard to kill.
Stop them. Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's right. I can.
Oh, nice.
He's puking on me. That's rude.
Got him.
Got him. Hold on, I gotta perform some extra measures. wait, I can't even hit him. I know this ain't Dead Space, but sometimes I just feel like I need to cut off limbs and forest for things. Oh, that's right, I gotta reload. You know how these horror games work, you know. If you're not loaded, you just die. I don't hear nothing. Oh, why's it gotta be locked? Oh, right when I click on the door, I hear some murmuring.
It's some daddy.
Some scurrying. It's Dabney?
It's daddy.
Oh, daddy. Not Dabney.
Oh, you haven't met daddy.
Welcome him to the family. Yeah.
I heard pistols.
Oh, you got... There's someone attacking you.
Really?
Yeah, somewhere.
Someone shooting me? Alright, I'm gonna move back because I know there's another guy behind. Yep, see, look at him. He's gonna touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me now. Yep.
Now. Now we got a good shot on him. Whoa, nice.
Yep. Where did the other guy go off to? He just went right out, disappeared.
Dab nabbit.
Dag dabbit, dabbit, daddy, dabbit, dabbit.
Welcome to the family.
I'm doing that thing with like the Twitch name. Oh gosh. Oh, he even went forward. And he's down for the count. Mm-hmm. Down for the count, yeah.
Yeehaw.
Yeehaw!
Oh, there's an herb.
An herb?
An herb.
They still have the green herbs.
Oh. Okay, so I think the objective is to get to the...
I hear...
Oh.
That's
oh,
right,
no.
That's right.
I think the objective is to kill those things again. Right now, at least.
Dag nabbit. I'm out of them.
Where are we trying to supposed to be?
Oh, I just need to run forward, I guess. Yeah, that'll work. Oh, does it not work? It doesn't work. I can't use that here. Okay. I'm going to just walk into the darkness.
I feel like this is the end for home of Dakota.
Oh, well. I'm down for the count.
Keegan's turn.
Oh, man. I don't know if I can do it.
You can do it. I believe in you.
Thank you, sir.
Mm-hmm. You are the chosen one.
I can't even do a Texan accent. I'm from Texas.
Dang, I just realized that you really can't. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Probably a good thing.
I count that as a good thing.
I'm cursed.
Oh.
Cursed.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, jeez.
I almost dropped his laptop.
I'm cursed.
Chromebook.
Okay, here we go.
Here we go, yeah.
I'm so bad at this.
You need to learn how to shoot. And also, like...
Oh, there we go.
There we go. Yeah. Oh, man. Okay. I'm gonna go through here.
Very good.
I'm going here again.
Fair enough. Actually, you might get some more supplies from this area. Yeah, that's right. You do get supplies here.
Yeah.
Time to get the mic. Forgot about that.
Alright.
You're in a room with no monsters. How is this possible?
Oh, hey!
Scorpion key.
Wait, which room is that in?
I don't have enough space. Well, I need to manage my space. Should I get rid of the coin? I don't know. Wait, where's the herb?
Just use the herb and that one. That's kind of fluid.
What's to combine?
Go up one. There.
There we go. I don't know what that was.
Treasure floor. Oh.
Okay, I got another lockpick.
Nice. Did we ever use the first one? I forgot.
I don't think we did. Chem fluid.
Where's this room located? Oh, in there.
Oh my gosh.
He just decided he wanted to be part of the party too.
So picking up the scorpion seed triggers that. Okay.
I can't see him. Ow.
What you got there?
You're getting decked, son. Decked in the head. Deck doesn't like hit.
Yeah, I got you.
D-E-C-K.
Yeah, no, actually, don't worry, Dakota.
Okay.
I was like, don't worry, Dakota.
Okay.
No, I was talking to Keaton because he's like,
Okay, obviously we have to go this way.
Oh, it's obvious, is it? Oh, yeah, I know it is.
Obviously obvious. Alright, just speedrunning through it all. I mean, that's the hidden strategy of this game. Just, like, get up to them. That way you won't miss.
But neither will they.
That's true. And they looks like they're not missing.
Oh, gosh.
Is this it?
Let me through, please.
He's pleasing you, just shoot him in the shoulder.
Oh. Ho, ho, ho.
Ow.
My key again.
One bullet left.
I would use first aid.
Oh my gosh.
I could just
that's insanely hard.
Hey, Keaton, there's still some guys in there, right?
I don't know. I don't want to know.
I guarantee you.
I say you would want to know just in case that you can prepare for it.
Oh!
Oh, that looks like a... Oh, wait.
Oh, no.
Oh, you're just crouching. That's right. Yeah. Kick the bucket.
That's the longest round tonight, though.
Oh my gosh, so this is difficult.
I'll let you keep time. Whenever it starts.
All right.
Oh, I didn't know you could actually open that.
Yeah, over here is some handgun supplies.
Gotcha.
Is there any way to save before you get...
Hang on, there is. I guarantee you there is. There's some... What's that lockpick?
Lockpick, yeah.
Where's, like, there's some...
There's an herb.
I feel like there's some chem stuff somewhere as well.
I need that scorpion key.
I forget exactly where it is. Alright, this probably triggers the guy falling down from the
ceiling. Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Oh, gross.
So, I guess it only takes 3 bullets to the head. To kill them?
Yeah, just about, if you can land all three of them.
This never happened before.
Oh my.
Ooh.
Oh.
Ooh.
Looks like you're gonna have to get that hand stitched again.
Now that takes more than 3.
So is this Resident Evil like a completely different timeline story? I guess it is.
Yeah, we have 2 more chem fluids. This is a completely different timeline, I think.
Hmm.
Huh?
Oh, he was asking if this was...
Okay.
Yeah.
Like, the timeline in the other...
Okay.
So, yeah, we... Oh, you can't? Oh, wait. You can't.
Oop, no, I do.
Looks like the stream cut off.
Oh, that's because you have to save.
Why don't you, like, undo all the progress just for fun?
Oh, you could put that computer up on the screen. That's like a view.
Oh, yeah.
You want to do that, or...
What happened?
You need to get that TV to view it. Get that computer to view it, too.
Okay. I got you. I'm just going to have a new idea. Scorpion key. Are you kidding me? Oh, jeez,
no.
Louise.
Oh, no.
How the...
I'm taking you down with me.
Run, dude.
King Kong ain't coming down me. Jeez, Louise. Oh, jeez. No.
Oh.
And that's it.
Over.
All right. Here, your turn, Dakota.
Alright, let me show you it's done.
Oh, man.
What?
This is so hard.
What was that, 5, and now we're at 2?
Yeah.
Yeah.
let's go.
What's it doing?
All right, now.
It's not loading on this.
It's loading on mine.
It's loading on mine too.
Okay. I guess it's just not open now.
What's triangle do?
I think it's access to your inventory.
Yeah.
I must creep up now. Gonna come up. What's behind this door? More things. Uh-oh. What's that sound? There's him. Who else?
Okay, I think we already got the item from this room.
Really?
Yeah, it's 3 A's and the handprint.
Hmm.
Which is, like, if you notice, they have names on the thing.
Alright, back in this room again. Ah!
Oh.
Of course. That's just unfortunate.
Alright, let's see. Did it save, though, at that one spot?
I think it did. You can go check if it's safe. If it starts with the door open, then yes, it's saved.
Okay.
That's a way of knowing. Yeah, it's saved.
Alright, here we go. Conserve bullets.
Where are you going?
Where is he?
I took care of it, remember?
Oh, you did! That's right.
Yep. You can check this for me and see if there's anything. I doubt it.
So I'm gonna have to keep one earbud out. I can't hear you.
Yeah, it's hard to hear stuff.
Ah, wasted bullet.
Remember what's behind you.
Ah! Stop wiggling.
Uh-oh.
Stop covering your face. Oh, I'm wasting bullets.
Yeah, it's okay. It's a panic moment.
Where are you? Uh-oh.
There's three of them.
What? Okay, I'm out of here. Why is there three? Oh. Oh, man.
Maybe take care of that.
Oh, jeez. Man. There's, like, way too many for the amount of bullets that we have.
Let me try something else.
I would say just run back and go ahead and shoot them all, like, when you're in another room.
Oh, yeah.
That's weird.
Oh,
there he is. Nope. Yep.
There we go.
Is that another
one? No, it's just a spazzing chair.
It's like, oh, jeez.
Oh, what's that? Gunpowder. 3 A's.
Is this one 3 A's?
No.
No. That's like,
that one. No, it's like 3 A's, then the handprint. So. I will close the handprint, which is that one that's open over there.
Yeah, it's
that one in the handprint. Oh, we didn't do it?
Wow. That's savage looking. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Wait, so that's your leg.
You got your leg.
Leg.
Bolt your leg.
Well, you're dead.
Nah, you could live.
I can't even pull the gun.
See, can't even...
Wait. I know.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Wouldn't you know it?
Wouldn't you know it?
I call that snake oil. You see that? That's some snake oil.
Because you could say I have a leg up on a competition.
Oh, maybe.
All right, Dakota, your turn.
Thanks.
I feel like we have to beat that guy.
Yeah.
I'm looking to wear, like, the ears.
Sorry.
I'm just going back and taking over. Hey, get this. I'm going the other way. Why did those fly over his head? I just don't comprehend that.
Yeah. See? Oh, hey, we
got one.
Nope. I get there.
Got two.
Got down, only took 9 bullets. Only 9, no more, no less. What's in here? More Greedy Grotto stuff?
Yeah, I think that's where he came from.
Is it where he came from?
Yeah.
Is it really where he... Oh, you're right, that is where we came from. Okay, I'm gonna go back then.
Wait. Are you going to save?
Save? Yeah. Oh, I didn't notice, that was a circle. Should I save?
Should we with this many bullets that we have? And
nah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Try to make it through and see what happens.
Must get forward.
We're going back to...
Oh, we already been through here. All that silly business.
Alright, you got 12 bullets. How do we make this count? For
3 headshots.
3. Okay.
It's medicine that temporarily sharpens the senses. Okay. What? Oh, well, you're just not nice. I say make your case, sir. Check out.
That took 10 bullets to take him down.
Really?
Oh, gosh.
So one headshot left for each guy, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Huh. Only 4. Only 1, 2. Yeah.
Oh, dear.
Oh, my.
Oh, dear.
All my stars and...
the side.
All my stars and God.
I make it count.
Oh, no. No.
That was the exact opposite, but okay.
You got a knife.
Just Chris Redfield from death.
I'm a MacGyver. I'm a the champion. Yep. Should I?
I wouldn't use that yet.
I think it's a good choice. Well, where do they go?
Try to go around them. See if they
where?
Left.
I don't know where they are.
I would run. Run into the area. Because they're probably in that corner right there.
Yeah, sure, I'll run.
Whee! Okay, what about the lockpick right there? Oh, shoot.
Yeah, they found it.
I would use the herbs, the healing now.
Yeah, I would do it now. Yeah, I'm like now.
Woohoo! Getting at me. Yep. Let's see. So I just automatically, like, convert it into a liquid and just lather it all over?
Pretty much.
Yep.
All right. Well, I mean...
No question about it, Madison.
Okay, I feel like you need a lockpick to get out that door.
And they said they wanted games to be more realistic. Gosh.
So they just respawn, is what happens. Okay. Did you get it? No.
Not quite. Make sure he didn't do that extendo arm business. Well, you know what? I'm still...
Still breathing. Still kicking.
Oh, gosh.
Do you want to do like last 2 turns for us, I guess?
Yeah. Right. Oops, sorry.
You came close to cover. That's actually one of the closest I've seen.
Yeah.
It's like Dark Souls logic. You just keep running.
I do like how I had 2 bullets. I'm like, okay, easy, 1 headshot, and they both just like,
yeah,
they like move their head.
I guess it just depends on where you shoot it in the head. So I guess you could probably shoot it in the mouth, and maybe that does more.
Maybe. Maybe it's like dead center.
I don't know. I'm switching to the knife.
Okay. Interesting strategy.
Then I'm going to go get that lockpick.
I want to try... Well, maybe... Maybe try going to the door on the left. Maybe see if the scorpion key fits there when we get to the...
Door to the left?
Yeah, good.
Right here?
No.
No.
Left. Try that. No, it's not right. I see. Okay, I can't move it.
I'm gonna go get that lockpick. I have a feeling we'll need to.
Yeah, I'm feeling we need to take this guy.
This guy, yeah.
Remember that one's gonna fall down first.
So he just spawns when you open the door.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Nice.
No bullets wasted.
Well, excuse me.
Wait, what if we need to use that many cuts of light? No.
It's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
Oh.
Oh, what?
Alright, last turn.
Okay, yeah, last turn.
Alright, let's make the count.
Before we end the stream.
I say it was a good run.
That's, this is...
literally an inch of progress.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Only an inch.
They just like move from side to side, and it's so hard to hit.
Jeez Louise. There we go. Alright, let's see what happens.
Oh no. Did you kill him?
No.
You did it! Oh my gosh, you did it! You did it, dude.
Watch him get back up.
Oh my gosh. Alright, search the thing. Yes!
You got the
it's a closed
key.
Door in the cellar.
Yep.
Okay, we gotta save. We gotta save.
With all this low health and no ammunition, I don't think so.
Well,
I'm gonna run it.
Oh no.
If that doesn't work.
Oh no.
This is the only way we can do it.
This is the only way. Oh no.
Excuse me, officer. Don't mind me, just having a casual stroll. Where is it?
No, you had it. It was right there.
Oh, shoot. Oh, no, no. No. Don't you dare.
Don't you dare.
Oh, no. I mean, hero to the zero. I guess that's all we can
zero
say.
Zero to hero. Just like that.
I guess that's all we can do.
Yeah. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Have a good night.
What terrible.
Alright. Guess I'll be taking you guys back then.
Sure.
Yes. Alright.